so the pig had a computer virus.
No.
No!